Hello everyone. So today let us discuss about the learning management system. So I already circulated the link for searching the Sanjeevani Group of Institutes learning management system. So once you get this link, you can search the page which is related to learning management system, and you can just visit civil engineering department. So once you visit the civil engineering department, you can see the profile of the civil engineering department and also the accreditation details and the vision of the department, then mission of the department. So below this, we can go through the course categories: first year BTech, second year BTech, TE civil engineering, then BE civil engineering for the first semester. And below this, I have provided the available courses for the first semester and also the teachers as per class and divisions. So once you get these details, just you go through the login. So as a teacher, you need to log in by using the username and password. So the username and password, it's already circulated. So just you can enter the username and password. So once you log in by using the username and password, you get the course page, that is the dashboard page. So here you get the name of the course. So for which subject you have allotted and also the class and division. So just you can click on the name of the subject. So once you click on the name of the subject, so this page will open. So here you can upload your contents, videos, or any type of files related to your subjects. So here you will get the name of the course or name of the subject. So here what you can do is just go to the right side. Here you are getting the many options. So click on turn editing on. So if you click on turn editing on, so the new page will open. So once you get this page, so directly you can go for the add an activity or resource. So once you click on add an activity, you'll get many options: add an activity or resource. Here you can choose lesson for uploading the videos or video lectures, and also you can choose the files for uploading the PDF files or notes or PPT. So any other type of document you can add by using this option file. So it is there under the resources option. So just I will discuss about first the lesson. So once you click on lesson, then you need to add this lesson to the LMS. So once you add this lesson, you'll get a new page. So in this new page, you'll get the name of the topic and description about the topic. So everything you need to add the name. Just I will add introduction. Okay. So if you want to add any description about the topic, so everything can be added in this box. And also you are having many options here for uploading the link or for uploading the images, for uploading the videos or audios. So many options will be available. You can try any other option for uploading the different types of the file. So if I want to upload the video, just click on here, insert any video. So once you click on this, you'll get the options link, video or audio. Suppose after preparing the video lecture, if you are uploading your videos into YouTube, so you need to search the video lecture in YouTube and copy the video URL, then just paste it here. So if you are having any videos in your laptop or computer, so directly you can upload it. So there is no problem with the link or the video. So both the things you can do it as per your subject. So you can enter the name, components of roads, then click on insert media. Once you click on insert media, if you want to add any description, you can add it. So otherwise you can save and display. So once you click on save and display, so the video will be displayed according to your topic. So here students can on this